boys. What's going on?
Today is a 60 degree January day. Gonna do a little bit of freshwater fishing just to get outside. And January is a plus. So if we catch a fish on top of it, it'd be even better. Hopefully we can find something. Let's go find out. One hook left, so we can't get snagged. All right, first spot here. These fish are probably so confused. I mean, it's like negative degrees out last week. Here we are at 65. May have hung it up for the year, but there's. Son of a bitch. That right there, late and gentlemen, was a pickerel. Damn it. Lied. I found one more of those hooks bottom of my bag. That pickerel was he was a big guy. I could do without the pickerels, but I mean they're still fun to catch. Hate when they snap me off like that. I'm not the biggest fan of freshwater fishing. I think it's very repetitive. I know people love it though. I just like saltwater that much better. Like I think it's worth it for the drive. That's just me though. Guess what that was? These f***ing fish. Alright. Take three. Wants to come up here. Alright, easy before he turns into a chicken cutlet. He's turning into a chicken cutlet. Alright. Second fish here. It's a pickerel. Very difficult to handle. We got him.
been snapping me off all day. Finally got him. Little guy. Fishing day here. Different type of fish. It's a black crappie. Pretty cool, man. Cast the day here. Maybe two. We can squeeze two in. Got 50 seconds before.